them to Uruk's Hollow!
A strong Uruk needs no food or grog to survive. Only blood and the heat of battle. Uruk called me stupid, so I beat him! Uruk not stupid, Uruk tough! Anyone out there got what it takes to beat me one-on-one? Two-on-one? Three-on-one? Ha! Didn't think so. You won't like me when I'm angry. Because when I'm angry, I break bones and rip out insides.
Some globs around here aren't worth nothing. Call yourself Uruk. Prove it in battle, then we'll talk.
Ah!
cut me and I'll bleed. But I'll keep on fighting till my last gasp.
Lost a battle yet, and I don't plan on changing that anytime soon. Follow me, and we'll make these wars look easy.
I'm the boss. There's gonna be a lot more pain and suffering around here.
You see, some torturers rushing the job. There's no finesse. A decent Uruk knows how to draw out every ounce of agony and make it last.
I didn't get where I am in the ranks by drinking grog and killing mere slaves. I got here by being stronger and better than anyone else.
Okay.